Well, we are back. We just spent today visiting five stores in Indianapolis, and we had a great time.
We had an awesome time. The interaction with customers, the comments we heard about the Gulf spill, you know, one of those things that, you know, we don't have a lot of control over. The little kids, the customers who said, "Are you really the owner?" So, yeah, we had it was an excellent day to interact with our customers and the people who pay our bills and make us successful.
And we thank you guys very much for your business. And this is something that Jay and I are going to be doing once a month. And we may not always be dressed up as clowns or doing things like that, but we look forward to spending a day involved in the community and thanking you, our customers. So thank you guys very much for a great day.
I told Jonathan probably the best use of my time I have done in years was getting to interact and having a good time. So thank you all to the Ricker customers.
Thank you.